This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we've had a problem.
Hey there, folks. Welcome to part 15 of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, and we are continuing with the story once again, and we're off to see Triss Merigold, who, if you've played Witcher 2, you'll know Triss was kind of the love interest in that one, and it was mentioned at the beginning of this game. Yennefer kind of she gives him a hard time, I think, for the relationship he had with Triss, but he'd lost his memory, to be fair. That's his story, anyway. Right, now Novigrad seems to be pretty much where we are, I think. Now, Triss, I think, is somewhere up here. There we go. So if we're going to see her in her house. And we shall teleport there as if by magic. Still on the hunt for Ciri here, of course. I've posted up quite a few good little moments from just levelling up off camera. Do those directly from the PS4 share on the PlayStation, which is really handy if you just want to capture moments on off the cuff when I haven't got the Elgato on. Obviously that means I'm not chatting at the time, but that's probably a nice refreshing taste for you. Not hear me rambling on through the gameplay. Right. Quickest way to Triss's house, let's just check. Yeah, straight ahead. Just keep following that, I think. Maybe. Might have to go around or through the gate. There we go.
Sorceress. It's like a witch with muscle. Cast a spell and she's gone in a flash. Oh, she was in a rush.
Here we go.
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorceress who lived here.
And we're supposed to believe that?
Yeah.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game. Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
Me, easy fella.
Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you've gotta get there through the sewers, but you've gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow in. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me.
Yeah, well, I
wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple god!
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offence? This is some sorceress bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Charming.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats.
Right.
Here I thought you only cared about monsters.
No.
And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire.
Yeah.
Nothing I can do to you now, but just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
You will. And I'll be ending you later. Throw some Igni on your ass. That'll learn you. Oh, hello. Yeah, you see, didn't see me loot there, did you, fella? Yeah, little book, why not? So, we've got to go and find... Oh, hello. We've got to go and find Triss in the sewers. There's always a sewer section, isn't there? What's that all about? Change of scenery, however. Actually, I tell you what, we'll have a quick Witcher sense around, won't we? See, that door's accessible as well, isn't it? There we go. Have a little read of these books later. The latest upgrade has brought us the ability to store stuff in a chest, which, to be fair, is usually standard procedure in most RPGs, but not this one, apparently. One of the biggest RPGs we've ever seen of all time, and we don't get a chest to put our stuff in. We do now, though, thanks to the wonderful devs who decided to give us it anyway after all this time. Fair play to them. It does make me wonder sometimes. The Dragon Age Inquisition did exactly the same thing as Dragon Age... Was it Dragon Age 2? Where they didn't give you a place to sort of edit your character and store stuff and all that malarkey. But they gave you it all in Origins, I think. But then for some reason they didn't give you it in 2. Everyone complained, so they wrote a patch for it much later. But then they did the same thing again in Dragon Age Inquisition and wrote a patch for it later.
All dried up.
So I just wonder sometimes what that's all about. I mean, it can't be that much extra dev work to give somebody a chest and you know, like the mirrors and stuff to change your features and all that sort of stuff. It just seems odd. Wonderful work these devs do, but sometimes I just wonder about the smaller things not being there. Perhaps it's like everything else and it is simply a case of time having to meet launch dates and such things, but... Okay, let's get out of here. See if we can find our way into the sewer. There's also they tweaked Geralt's turning circle so that he's easier to control, and it does feel a bit easier, I have to say. But again, it's like, why did they not notice it when they were testing? You know, it's like, why did we have to wait all this time? It's weird. I mean, that's a little thing, really. Uh-huh. Must be a cutscene coming up, one thinks. Hello, are you a beggar? Or are you a thief?
Oh,
thief.
Deepest apologies, Governor. Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Rightio. Well, hang on.
No lollygagging.
Alright, we're just to look in general, not chase them.
You've seen the new waitresses?
No. They're worth seeing.
And how? Buxom lasses from the lands already taken by Nilfgaard.
I must need someone to show them around.
You read my mind.
Not overly sure what I meant to do here. Am I meant to speak to them or not?
Don't bother me, please. Sir, I beg your pardon.
Good!
Oh, here we go.
Good!
Eternal fire walk with you.
If following this guy in front of us, I think, according to the little radio map at the top.
More cautious than I thought. Can't get too close.
This is feeling a bit Assassin's Creed.
Eight at the Kingfisher, you're sorted for at least 2 days. Just gotta just look good position where they toss the leftovers.
Whoa! What a killer!
Yeah, alright. So far, so good.
So be merciful. Give us a crown, eh? My mum's sick, and if I don't feed her, well, she's like to die of hunger.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, I'll give you some coin, but you gotta tell me where the Putrid Grove is.
I don't know that. Keep your coin, I don't know a thing. Move on. Be gone!
You hide something, methinks. Keep following the thief, then. Where are you going, man, eh? I see you.
Birds that prance by here, teeth like full bellows, begging to be squeezed.
No idea what that guy, well, I do know what that guy was talking about. But just in the background there. Oh, professional switch over there. I saw it.
Arr.
Don't know why I've got the Witcher sensors on, to be honest. Don't need them for this, do we? Just follow that little radial map and the guy in front of us. Beautiful city and town this, though, isn't it? Gorgeous. Where you going, man? Where you going? Must be getting close with a bit of luck. Well, they did say the entrance was out of town, so it could be we're walking out and then down. We're near water, which always suggests we're near sewers. Oh, for the love of God, man. Just show me to the sewer entrance so I can get in, will you?
I'm lollygagging.
No lollygagging, Gabnat. Right. Hang about. Right, what's this? Hang back. We have an entrance, people. Am I supposed to go and talk to them or not? Apparently not. Here we go.
Open up.
Who are you and what do you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. Pair of swords. Mutated killer, me thinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the Grove's up.
Aye, aye. How much?
Don't know the password.
Pay up then.
I really wish I'd upgraded this particular, what's it called? That I forgot now. Axie or something, is it? Okay, we'll pay you.
Catch.
You may enter.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, right after you leave me your weapon.
What?
It'll be safe in your locker.
Not in the habit of parting with my swords.
In that case, we must part. Sod off now.
Yeah, I knew he was going to do that.
Open up.
Oh, my old friend there. Oh, right after you leave me.
Yeah. You can have him.
He'll be safe in the locker.
Fine. Make sure you don't lose them.
No worries. Be waiting for you once you're done with the king.
Magic only level then. Well, magic and bombs, presumably. Blimey, that's dark, isn't it? Not be using my torch, I've taken all them as well. Right then, let's find Triss, where's she at?
Ict in Azrain.
Thank you,
little. Where'd you get it?
Nicked it, ma'am.
They say you're the best.
Yeah, I wonder if I should have gone up here actually. Right, keep going. It's a dead end, that, isn't it? Can't have been see. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my love. Easy, stranger. Alright, is he up here? The steps here? God's sake. Right, this is getting a bit daft. I can't actually see where I'm meant to be going. God knows how dark it is. Wait, oh, here we go. On the, your end, when you're watching it back.
About time we made something clear, Sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the Temple Guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Yeah. Knew I was coming then, did you?
Am I mistaken, or you got something to take up with me?
Who knows? Man with two swords and the skill to use them could be very useful these days.
Could have sent some underling to fetch me.
Could have, but I admit I wanted to see how you'd manage. See if you're as crafty as you are well-crafted. See, Witcher, I've got plans, big plans, far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the City Council?
City Council is a puppet troop with the hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we got to rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd of rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove. But it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city. Because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine. And me friend.
Yeah.
But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because like I see, well, you clearly need it.
Yep.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along.
Well, we found her, folks. Triss Merigold.
What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Merigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Merigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined.
Madam Sorceress. Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. Nice to hear a few kind words, but my friend needs his weapons.
Course, I got them. Said I'd have them, give them back. So I'm giving them back. Here's your junk.
Thanks.
You watch out for yourself, miss. Novigrad's not what it used to be. Not a city for you.
Not actually quite sure why it's so dark in there.
On important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. Who might know more?
I think the whole town's gone a bit dark, actually. Just seems to be massive black grain clouds above us, I think. Herbalist.
Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for
Yeah, Klug. Get on with it.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse, I did. I dropped the sack in.
Haven't we all?
I had to. When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believe me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice cold filth?
Be a gentleman, Geralt.
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks. Nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
We were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
Bye, Klug. Okay. Ah, there's a door here. That looks like a sewer entrance to me. Oh, lovely. Might have warned us, Klug. Useless, man. Can't get the staff these days.
There must be an exit here. Klug wouldn't have sent us here if there wasn't. Must be a lever on this wall that'll open the secret.
Right, I'm having some of your loot. Well, there's something up there. Just get these. Loot these bags. See if there's anything else worth grabbing down here. Another chest. Oh, nice. He's going to wonder where all his stuff's gone when he comes down for a visit to the cellar. Right, that's it. Oh, no, hang on. Nothing major. Right. It's on this pillar, I think.
Free city of Novigrad.
Witcher senses, awesome.
The very reason so many mages came here after the massacre at Loch Mween. Thought they'd be safe from Radovid's reapers. Instead, they jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. But Novigrad stands on top of a mountain of coin. And winning a war takes three things. Coin, coin, and even more coin. That's why they're exterminating mages, confiscating their property and possessions. And they'll go after non-humans next. The elves occupy slums, but the dwarves practically control financial...
Cut that conversation short.
Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the poor man was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga interrogated him. Seems to be suffering from a persecution complex, too.
Current must have carried the sack seaward. I'll swim towards the port. Coming with?
Maybe some other time.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
I'll get it for you, love. Don't worry. Right, here we go. Possibly a bit premature with my diving underwater there. Let's go up for a second. And down again. There we go. It's that red bit that we want, but we'll pick up these other bits while we're here. Hidden treasures. Whoop whoop. There we go. Triss will be happy. Just have a quick nosy at the other side of this. Check there's no other treasure down here. I do like the underwater bits, actually. And you can use the crossbow underwater, which is awesome. Alright. Looks good. Looks good. Looks clear. Let's get back to Triss. The nice thing about this game is they don't make it hard work. You know, it's always simple. The little the different bits, the underwater bits and all that. Even the battle system, the fights are hard at times, but the battle system's simple and easy and fun.
Find the parcel?
Aye.
Or did you get wet for no reason?
Both.
Nothing like a refreshing swim in a filthy canal. Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Oh, my package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
Aye.
Seem to be in your element.
Still remember my elements?
Yes.
How I use them?
Yes.
Come on. 6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have, for one.
I've never even intimated.
We need to hurry.
She took full advantage of me in The Witcher 2, that is for damn sure. Good scene. An underwater pond, if I remember rightly, for our romantic excursions. out. Who's this?
Greetings, sorceress.
Greetings,
Brandon.
I didn't expect you to bring company.
Is that a problem?
By the eternal fire, no. I'm surprised, that's all. Together, I expect you resolve things twice as fast.
Good chap.
You've the look of true experts.
Thank you.
But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here. You've agreed a price.
We settled on a full coin purse.
Brandon and Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in all Novigrad.
You're a merchant, familiar with how commerce works.
Of course. Honest pay for honest work.
Half up front, half once the job's done.
You're asking a great deal.
Alright.
I'm a witcher. Gotta admit, I've met my share of people who say one thing beforehand, another after the fact.
Very well. Your first installment.
Thank you.
We need to place these crystals around the granary, near anything that looks rat-related. Ah!
There we go.
I'll cover half the space. You take the other half. Look for evidence of rat activity.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, I know what evidence of manticore activity looks like. But rodents?
Geralt, we'd both rather be somewhere else. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting. But they killed my king. Look for crevices. And draw things.
Once we place this incense, what then?
I'll cast a spell and the rats will leave.
Can't do that without sprinkling incense. Don't really feel up to looking for rat shit.
Stop whining.
Keep going. Witcher senses. There we go.
Looks like a good spot.
I don't like that guy.
Brandon? I don't either. He's much too fat.
Can't help but agree. But no. Notice how he didn't try to haggle?
Must really want the rats out.
Triss, he's a merchant. He makes his living by haggling.
If I worried about that sort of thing, I'd starve to death in this city.
Yeah, he's not a merchant, is he? He's checking to see if we're a witch, probably. There we go.
Think I plugged every hole in there.
All right. Get ready for some magic fireworks. Once I activate the incense, I'll have a moment to talk.
Ooh. Magic fests.
Well?
Ooh.
Now we wait for them to scurry away.
Hello.
Interesting method. Never had much luck with rats. Once I hit one with a fork in complete darkness, trying to show off my witcher's senses. Masterful throw, really. Problem was, no one else saw it. How could they in the dark?
So, what do you think? Rat catcher? It's a long way to fall from being advisor to Temeria's king.
I'm just glad to see you safe and sound, and...
reconciled?
Knew a man once who reacted to everything, especially adversity, by mocking it.
Healthy attitude. Must have lived long.
Came a day he lost both his legs in battle. He shrugged, said it was better that way. He'd never feel pain in them again.
I understand him perfectly.
I know. Thing is, he was lying to himself.
I think he just didn't have much of a choice.
We all lie sometimes, but lying to yourself is running away, whereas there's really nowhere to run.
Sometimes you have to escape, just to forget. Your friend might have dwelled on his lost legs, but it's not like by grieving he could have grown another pair. So, tell me how Yen's doing?
How do you know I found her?
You didn't answer my question. How's Yen?
She's fine.
That's good.
Asking about anything specific?
Never mind. I got my answer.
Alright. Yen's jealous, Triss is jealous. Everybody's jealous. Everyone wants some witch's ass.
Well, well. Are lovebirds having themselves a little chat instead of working?
The job's done. Geralt, those are...
I know who they are, Triss.
My friends begged me to notify them if I encountered a mage, sorceress, what have you. Didn't have the heart to refuse.
It's a trap, Geralt.
This stank from the start. Let's agree your friends were never here. Now pay the rest and let's part in peace.
You don't set the terms, mutant.
Stay out of it.
You're dying.
We're here for the witch.
We're inseparable, see? Afraid you'll have to take us both.
Geralt!
If you say so.
Come on, bring it.
All right, we've talked. Do what you gotta. Just remember, I can't help but get in your way.
Heard enough from this horse, son.
As have I. Neither is to leave here alive.
Be back for you later, fat man.
Bruising.
Dead! You're gone!
Get him from both sides! He killed him! Warlock! I will kill you!
If not for you, we need to find Bran.
Taken care of. You take out the big fella now.
Don't kill me. Good sir, no. They forced me. Had I not told them, they'd have set fire to my home, my warehouse. The mage hunters know no mercy. Spare me, good man. Be not like those murderers.
Shut up. I should kill you.
I should.
Thing is, you'd be no good to anyone but the gulls as a corpse. So you'll live and pay us double. Now.
Fine. Your coin.
Now. Get.
Thanks, Geralt.
No need. Glad I could help.
You know, I've been thinking who might know something about Ciri. And I just got an idea. There's an Oniromancer in town, Kareen Tilly. Very capable, supposedly.
Never trusted in Dreamer's abilities myself.
Kareen's been very effective. You should at least try. She's taken a job close by. Follow the canal, away from the fish market. The house is near the first bridge. Its owner, Dejonkir, is a rich banker.
Not coming with me?
I've got some things to take care of.
Another rat-infested warehouse?
Not exactly. Nothing even remotely satisfying. Such are the times.
It was nice to see you again.
You too, Geralt. You should go now, before Kareen goes back into hiding somewhere.
What if I want to find you?
I live in the Bits, near the fish market. Stop by. It'd be nice.
All right.
Will do.
See you later.
Laters! Rightio then, so we've got to go find some dreamer lady. A Rokonoko Flow Mancer or something. Some sort of Mancer. Right, how far away is this? Let's have a look. It's just up the way, isn't it? Crack into that. I think we should have a little save at some point very soon as well. It's been a long time since we've had a save. Autosaves are kicking in, but never quite trust them. Shady individual. Alright, Shady.
Another drift.
Oh, hello. Gone past it. Oh, yeah, up here. Have a little save before we go in, I think. Maybe not there, though. Maybe there. Aye, blimey. Did that just in time, didn't I? Here we go.
Just passing by, wanderer?
Yes.
Or do you seek something specific?
Specific.
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jonquière, of those de Jonquière.
Or old feather hat to my friends.
My ancestors laid the foundations of the city. I now own its largest bank.
Didn't need a recommendation. Name would have been enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merit, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
I'm looking for Corinne Tilly.
Oh, you've come to the right place, then. Corinne is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
Why do you need to know the house's history? You a historian or on a whim?
I bought this property a short while ago. Paid a pretty penny, I might add. Soon after, I witnessed disturbances. Led me to fear the home might be...
Witchergeist.
Oh, they vary. Giggling in the night. And furniture moving about in the attic. And last week... Well, you shan't believe it. I found human feces in the parlor.
What? You need Ghostbusters, mate.
Not interested in what's going on inside? Seeing it for yourself.
I'm a banker. Cursed homes scare me. Do you know how a haunting can affect property value? Point of fact, Corinne requested she not be disturbed.
Oh, well, I'll go in and see her then.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter. Call that my whim.
Okay. Your whim.
The second sword. Is it in case the first one breaks?
No, it's silver. Right. Oh, hello. No, it's all right. Aha, she's upstairs. I can hear the floorboards creaking.
Stop.
Oh.
Go away.
Oh.
Don't do that. Leave it.
Ooh, nasty ghost. Oh, it's a little child, isn't it? Nasty child, though, I bet you. No buttons, love.
Wake up. It's just a dream. Wake up.
Not for waking up.
The doll. The attic.
All right. Time to check the attic.
Put it down, please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Right, how do we get up there then?
Stop. Go away! Don't do that. Leave it!
There we go.
The next room's blocked.
Have a little roly-poly, all right. I think we'll have a bit of a blast here, will we? Lovely. Anything else? Hello? Examine the drawing. Paper on which a crib has been hastily drawn by a child, it seems.
Strange stuff. A doll. Drawing shows it lying in a cradle. Maybe I should find one.
Okay. I assume the cradle must be downstairs. Let's double check this room again. Yeah. I think the cradle was actually near the bed, wasn't it? Let's have a look. Slightly more slow-paced episode, this one. Not a bad thing, though. Like a good bit of story.
Please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Oh, is that it there? Oh, that's a desk. What's through here, then? Aha.
Another masterpiece. An oven and a blackened grate. Oh joy, a riddle. Guess I should find an oven.
Okay.
Stop! Go away!
That must be downstairs.
Leave it!
It's like it's overkill with these roly-polies just to walk down some stairs and get through a door. This kitchen through here. No, that's the way out, Steve. Maybe the cellar? Oh, come back a bit. Aha, here we go. Yeah, maybe not. Oh, yeah. Well, that can't be good. Something leaps out from there. Oh, Jesus. Bloody fright.
Did I scare you?
You did.
Yes. I tell you, was scared. Big brave man scared of wee little Sarah. Ain't that funny?
I wouldn't do that anymore.
Hey, she's like Johnny in the woods.
Scare someone so bad they'll hurt you.
Why would someone hurt me? Having a spot of fun's not allowed anymore.
What are you playing?
That lady fell asleep, and I've sent her some horrible dreams. I'll not her wake neither. I can do that, you know. Funny, isn't it?
Very funny. Thing is, I gotta talk to the dreamer, so I'd like you to let her wake up.
Little Sarah doesn't want her to wake. Little Sarah wants to play.
You're lucky. I know you're a harmless godling, but others might not know, and then...
And how'd you know I'm a godling, eh? How's that, eh? Eh?
If it looks like one and acts like one, trust me, you're a godling. You give the dreamer nightmares and won't let her wake up. Why are you tormenting her?
I'm not tormenting anyone. Scary dreams are great. What I love is when this big hen chases me. Hen's got these red...
Why do you live in a haunted house?
Tell you a secret. The house ain't haunted. Not one bit. I just pretend it is. Make everyone think that. It was sitting there all empty. So I moved in. Bigwig from the bank then came and bought it. I don't like bankers, especially not to live with, so I decided to give him a scare.
Gave the banker a really big scare. See, he paid a lot for this house and won't give it up easily, which is why you need to find another home.
I don't want to! I don't! I won't!
Oh no, can't do that.
Sarah, Novigrad's no place for a godling. But if you want to live here, that's your business. So let's make a deal.
A deal? What kind?
Leave the dreamer alone. In exchange, I'll tell the banker the house is haunted. For good, no way to lift the curse.
You tell him that? What if he doesn't believe you?
I'm a witcher, He'll believe me.
Yes, yes, yes! Do that, and I promise not to bother your friend, not even a little. You're awfully nice, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I don't hear that often. Thanks.
Now go wake that sleepyhead. I won't stop her. She'll get up.
Thank you, Sarah. Banker's rich, he can get into the house. Hey, wakey wakey.
Who are you?
Triss Merigold sent me to see you.
Gods. Horrible nightmares. I was supposed to dream the history of this house. Instead, I saw furniture. Hungry furniture that wished to devour me. I know it must sound foolish, but in the dream... well, it was all too real. And not at all amusing.
The work of a godling. She made people believe the house was haunted. Also injected your dreams with her little jokes.
And you managed to wake me. I feel fortunate.
We witchers have our ways.
I thank you very much. The dreams, they were awful. Any way I can pay you back?
Aye.
There is, actually. I'm looking for a young woman who was seen in Novigrad.
I can certainly try to help. But I'll need to clear my head first. After those deranged dreams, I feel it's full of cobwebs. Find me at the Golden Sturgeon. I rent a room there.
All right. All right. Have a pint of ale while I'm there. Awesome. Right, let's just go check the bank I need to talk to. Seriously, just walk down the stairs, man. Okay. Where was the front door? Oh, I see. Maybe. Hey.
I saw Miss Corrine leave, but she refused to speak to me. Is the matter resolved? Or quite the opposite?
Yes, it's the opposite. I know why the house is haunted. House is still haunted. Can't seem to lift the curse. Bang.
A bit of both. A demon had captured Corrine. I managed to free her, but the house is still haunted.
Did Corrine dream of the buildings past?
Yeah. Pretty horrid, apparently. Though she refused to talk about it. Nobody should inhabit the place.
So many crowns I paid! Oh, well. It shan't put me in the poorhouse.
Yeah. Good all-round, folks, eh? Good all-round. It's silver, I told you the last time. Right, there we are then, folks. Part 15 done and dusted. We shall carry on with more story by going to the Golden something or other, having a pint and speaking to the dreamy lady in part 16. It's been an honour and a privilege to serve you once again, and I will see you in the next part. Thank you all. Bye.